Welcome to Spring Wind Sonic Soul Collage. And beautiful night here. We got a real nice show. It's kind of odd how this came together. It started out exploring some Eric Burdon and animals and war. And that's what the first three songs are going to be, Mess Around by the Animals, then Magic Mountain by Eric Burdon and War, and then Eric Burdon doing the Bob Dylan tune, Gotta Serve Somebody, which moved me into exploring different people's versions of Bob Dylan tunes. So we have Brian Ferry doing Bob Dylan's Dream, then Jackson Brown doing Love Minus Zero, No Limit, and Elvis Costello doing License to Kill, Patti Smith doing Drifter's Escape, Taj Mahal and the Phantom Blues Band doing Bob Dylan's 115th Dream, and Lucia Missarelli and Steve Earle doing One More Cup of Coffee. And actually, I'm going to switch this around a little bit. That's going to be a Ballad of a Thin Man live in Belfast, 1966. Bob Dylan himself. And then One More Cup of Coffee, taking us home. All ready? Get your heads right. And this is a good one to, if you can get in a place where you can just let go of all your other thoughts and just let your mind form pictures and images and connections as you listen to the music. Let's go. The Animals, Mess Around, from back in the early mid-60s. They came on the scene. It was quite a fresh sound. There was so much power and kind of glitz and whatnot with the Beatles creating image and everything. All of a sudden, here came the Animals just making some good music. Let's go.
Mess around. You do the mess around. Everybody. Science is a thing of the past. Poor people way down below. That's one place I'll never let you go. You be my baby, we will never come down. Be my queen, you can wear that crown. This is my kingdom, it belongs to all. Stay over here and we can ball, 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 ball. We're going high, 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 high on Magic Mountain. We're going high, 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 it never comes down. We're going high.
To England or France, you might like to gamble, you might like to dance, you might be the heavyweight champion of the world, you may be a socialite with a long string of pearls, but you gotta serve somebody. Yes indeed, you gotta serve somebody. You gotta serve somebody. Might be a rock and roller prancing on the stage. Might have money and drugs, women in a cage. You might be a business man, some Wall Street thief. They might call you doctor, they may even call you chief. But you gotta serve somebody. Indeed, you gotta serve somebody.
future with your own spiritual guide. You may be a counseling man taking bribes on the side. You may be working in the barbershop. You may know how to cut hair. Maybe somebody's mistress. Maybe somebody's au pair. But you gotta serve somebody. You gotta serve somebody. Like to wear cotton, might like to wear silk, might like to drink whiskey, might even like milk. You may even like caviar, have it with your bread, and maybe sleeping on the floor, or sleeping in a king-size bed. Serve somebody, you gotta serve somebody.
Already knew a train going west. I fell asleep for to take my rest. I dreamed a dream that made me sad, concerning myself and the first few friends I had. With half-deep eyes, I stared to the room where my friends and I spent many an afternoon. Where we together weathered many a storm, laughing and singing till the early hours of the morn. With hungry hearts through the heat and cold, we never much thought we could ever get old. We thought we could sit forever and fun, and our chances really was a million to one. I wish in vain that we could sit simply in the room again. $10,000 at the drop of a hat, even or gladly, if our lives could be like that. She speaks like silence, without ideals of violence. She doesn't have to say she's faithful, that she's true like ice, like fire. People carry roses, make promises by the hour. My love, she laughs like the flowers Valentine's can't buy her. In the dime stores and bus stations, people talk of situations, read books, repeat quotations, draw conclusions on the wall. Some speak of the future. My love, she speaks softly. She knows there's no success like failure, and that failure's no success at all. And dagger dangles, madams light the candles, in ceremonies of the horsemen, even the pawn must hold a grudge. Statues made of matchsticks tumble into one another. My love winks, she doesn't bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. The bridge at midnight trembles, the country doctor rambles. Bankers' nieces seek perfection, expecting all the gifts that wise men bring. The wind howls like a hammer, night blows rainy. My love, she's like some raven at my window with a broken wing.
Man thinks, 'cause it was here, he can do with it whatever he please. And if things don't change soon, he will. Oh, man isn't that it is done. Her step while touching the moon. Now there's a woman on my block. Just sitting there as this night goes still. Saying, who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
His license to kill. But now they're taking and they're teaching and they're growing for life. And they set him on a path where he's bound to get ill. Well, they bury him with stars, sell his body like they do his cars. Now there's a woman on my block, just sits there, facing the hill, saying, who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away? Now he's hell-bent for destruction. He's afraid and confused, and his brain has been mismanaged with great skill. In his eyes, they just tell him lies. But there's a woman on my block, sitting in a cold chair, saying, who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
His license to kill.
Maybe a
noise make a spirit, make a heart break. Leave no stone unturned. Maybe an actor in a plot. That might be all that you got. Till you ever you. Till you ever you. Clearly run. Now we worship at an altar. Of a stagnant pool, when he sees his reflection, he's fulfilled. Man is a poster for play, wants it all and he wants it his way. Now there's a woman on my block. Sits there as the night grows still. Saying, who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's gonna take away?
Who's license to kill?
Who's gonna take away? Who's gonna take away?
Thank you. time it isn't long. And I still do not know what it was that I
from France who invited me to her house. I went, but she had a friend who honest Englishman said fair as he saw me leave a hot dog stand and a chariot that stood parked across from a building advertising brotherhood. I ran right to the front door like a hobo sailor does, but it was just a funeral parlor and a man asked me who I was. I repeated that my friends were all in jail with a sigh. He gave me his card, he said, call me if they die. I shook his hand and said goodbye and ran out in the street when a bowling ball came down the road and knocked me off my feet. A payphone was ringing, it just about blew my mind when I picked it up and said hello, this foot came to the line. Well, by this time I was fed up at trying to make a stab and bring it back any help for my friends to count me rare. I decided to flip a coin like either heads or tails would let me know if I should go back to the ship or back to jail. So I hopped my sailor suit and I got a coin to flip. It came up tails, it rhymes to sail, so I made it back to the ship. Well, I got back and took the pocket ticket off the mast. I was ripping into shreds when a Coast Guard boat went past. They asked me my name and I said Captain Kidd. They believed me, but they wanted to know exactly what I did. I sent for the Pope of Peru. I was employed. They let me go right away. They were very paranoid. Well, the last time I heard of Arab, he was stuck on a wheel that was married to the deputy sheriff of the jail. But the funniest thing was, when I was leaving the bay, I saw three ships sailing. They were all heading my way. I asked the captain what his name was and how come he didn't drive a truck. He said his name was Columbus and I just said, good luck.
Impossible as it hands you it. Pull! Your breath is sweet, your eyes are like two jewels in the sky. Your back is straight, your hair is smooth on the pillow where you lie. But I don't sense affection, no gratitude or love. Your loyalty is not to me, but to the stars above. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below. You have to pick and choose how to throw the blade. He oversees his kingdom, so no stranger does intrude. His voice it trembles as he calls out for another plate of food. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go to the valley below. Upon your ship, and your pleasure knows no limits. Your voice is like a metal lock, but your heart is like an ocean, mysterious and dark. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee before I go. Valley below.